Ayy, she's got the most beautiful eyes, but I won't see the color since she might realize. I'm talking about her, but I can't assure you. They're like stars, they only speak truth. Truth, before you, I never felt true love. Almost felt like I was on the edge of giving up. Sitting on my own every day in the same place. Wanna scream for help, but didn't know what to say. Then I got sick, and I don't mean the vomit kind. I mean the feeling that there's something wrong with my mind. Out of control, like it was working against me. On my own, the end, I could sense it. Burning down like a cigarette stub. Every breath I took, I felt my lungs were filling up. Ready to explode in a pathetic cloud of smoke. No one even noticed I was just about to go. Cause when the people try to understand it from your point of view, never wanna have someone in need of it means being true. True connection means facing who they are. Easy to ignore it, so they hide behind a mask. It took some time, but I see where I went wrong. Looking for something or someone else to live for. Searching for the answer somewhere on the outside. Never realizing they were always on the inside. We have all we ever need within us. Infinite beings made up out of stardust. All dumbed down by a messed up system. Only text one up a man and listen, eh? I never did anything magic. I just let myself listen and imagine of a place where I could be anything I wanna be. Gave it all my heart and let it become reality. Focus on yourself, start to realize everything falls into place right before your eyes. Cause this life was never meant to be a struggle. Paradise, yeah, we all living in a bubble. But I'm grateful every day for everything that shaped me. Cause now nothing outside is ever gonna break me. When you find peace inside your soul, you may still get knocked down, but you know it's way to go. And then I met you. Yeah, I met you. Yeah, I met you. Oh, I met you. And it was like, you know, when you wake up and you can't sleep, it's 3 a.m. and you can't stop thinking of them. And you were playing in your mind again and again the first time you met, because you don't want to forget. Then I met you and it felt just like looking straight up in the dead of night. Beauty I'd never seen with my eyes. A million little stars, but you the only one on my mind. Then it took a turn, I started breaking down for the first time in a long time, and I did not know how. Like a brick wall, it struck me as I finally figured out. In the back of my mind, there was still a little bit of doubt. I built myself up so strong. Hadn't felt tears on my face for so long. The tears gave way to perspective. I started reflecting. See, I understand you may not love me right now, but I'm prepared to wait forever. I don't care how long I'm gonna have to say hello and hey, till I can say honey and babe. Cause I get it, you prefer a guy who looks just right. The kind of guy that I've watched my whole life. Break hearts like a bottle of beer, like the one he trusts against the wall. As you begin to hear that it's your fault, that you did him wrong. But he's the one who's been out sleeping with someone else all along. Then he calls you blind, but he's the one who can't see the beautiful woman that is just about to leave. Oh my, I will kiss every scar, every single crack upon your broken heart. Shelter you like an umbrella in the rain, but give you the space to find yourself again. See, everybody's judging lovers based on looks, but before you love a cover, maybe you should read the book. It's the only thing that I cannot change, my looks on my face, but it's okay. I love the way I look now. I took the time to kill all of my self-doubt. I don't need anyone to say I'm beautiful, cause I see all that stuff is just illusional. Yeah, we're part of something so much more. I'm not gonna wait for death to come knocking at my door to realize life ain't about the destination. It's about the journey, not sitting around and waiting for something to come and save me, save me. I feel my fear fading, fading, always on the edge of my comfort zone. And now I'm happy on my own, so baby you can trust me that if you ever love me, you'll never complete or fill me up. I'll never be given from an empty cup. So baby you can trust me that if you ever love me, I'll love you truly. I love you truly. You're the one. You're the one.